KaleFishingMotto.com, and I'm here with Carl from Shelter Distilling here in Mammoth. We're at the Mammoth Margarita Festival down at agave. Carl, you got some of these tequila spirits here.
Agave spirits.
Yeah, so we're an American craft distillery located here in Mammoth Lakes. Obviously, we can't call what we make tequila, but it's exactly the same process. We import 100% organic blue agave nectar from Mexico, ferment it here on site, and then distill it to make our blue agave spirits. Today, we're pouring in some special stuff. Usually, we just have a regular 100% blue agave. We've only been really able to do silvers because we sell out of it so quickly. We keep having to pull barrels too young to even get to a reposado age, let alone an añejo age. So we're trying to make more and more.
How long have you been here?
We've been open since December. So we started distilling like November-ish when we got our license. Agave is different. It's, you know, most of our stuff we do is grain-based, which is really easy to ferment. It takes like 5 to 6 days, 7 days sometimes. The agave nectar, 30 days, seems to be about average, so it takes us one time to get it out. And the agave nectar is actually really expensive to get it here, ships here, so we don't make a whole lot at a time.
So you got two different flavors here going.
So one of them, this is actually agave that we added 25% peated scotch that we distilled. It's not actually scotch since we're not in Scotland, but it's we do 100% heated malt whiskey, and we blended it with our 100% agave. So we get the smoky flavor, kind of imitate like a mezcal style. Jalapenos per bottle.
So this is going to have a nice little heat.
It's got a little heat to it.
Oh, I like that smell.
Yeah, it's all fresh. It's only 20 minutes before we pulled it. We did a couple experiments with it longer. It was far, far too spicy.
It's not. It's got a little pile, but it's not over the side.
Yeah. Six different whiskeys, depending on if we can keep up with the demand or not. We do four gins. Two of the guys, myself, and the other partner, Mammoth Brewing Company. So we have like 25 years background of brewing, which is basically the front end of distilling. So we have a lot of fermentation science background. We kind of broke away, partnered up with a guy who owns a coffee shop in town, and here we are.
So if you're in the Mammoth area, come by
Shelter Distilling. It's right there.
And they are located right here in the village at Mammoth. And as we say, KaleFishingMotto.com, sip wisely.
Cheers.